I wish I had a wild life with some kind of toad, but I don't. Anyways. So I got a call from Mike yesterday, and... well, apparently he left Cheesecake Mountain. And he quit fucking off with them lizards. And I told him that... but I was doing my own thing. I got some kids lined up, or I'm thinking about raping some whore. And maybe having two kids who are calling them fucking Cheeto and Sinbad. And Mike was like, well, I'm coming down hard off of fucking fucking whippets. Alright, he goes, man, I must have sucked the life out of every cool whip hand in 12 county miles. I go, Jesus Christ, you sucking bastard. How the fuck can you do something like that? Well, I guess you better come by my restaurant. I dropped the name because, well, apparently that guy walked in, Zeno's, and he's like, hey, this is not my wild asshole. And I'm like, whoa, guy, you get your big dick out of here, because I don't have any big penises in this restaurant. And he threw an Easter egg at me, and I was like, oh, God, that keeps me going.
Well, when that
happens, then, you know, you just kind of live life by the sword. You just don't really give a fuck either way about who you piss off or whose teeth you steal or what airline you cause to go bankrupt.
I'm done.